Good morning, happy Monday to all you guys there in the greater Cleveland metropolitan area and everyone here in Middleburg Heights. Big day because they have a big addition to the community. It's the new Fatheads Brewery. I'm going to call it the Willy Wonka headquarters of Fatheads because it is huge. That's where Matt comes in. Good morning, man. Good to see you.
Kenny, good to see
Always
you.
A pleasure, man. Yeah. Congrats.
Thank you so much.
About a year, you still have all your fingers, all your toes. Everything is still there, and you're still functioning.
Yeah, things are good. It's an exciting day for us.
Of course, a year in the making. So when you guys, you know, put down the two legal pads and grabbed some pencils and pens and were thinking about the concept, what was it all about?
Well, it's always about the beer first
and
foremost, right?
You know, good man.
About Fathead's culture and quality and creating a very unique, distinctive beer hall and
right.
A place where people can come and gather and share some good times.
Man, but beer hall, you built like a beer stadium. This thing is huge. How big is this place?
Well, the overall complex is 75,000 square feet. The beer hall itself is about 13,000 square feet.
Okay.
And, you know, the focal point is obviously this 70-barrel German brew house that's state of the art.
Okay.
So, you know, when you can, we're brewing right now.
I've seen a couple of your guys up there doing some stuff.
Yeah.
And that's kind of the highlight of this, because when people come in, they'll be able to literally watch you make brew.
That's it. Yeah. You're going to hear and you're going to take on some pretty cool, like you'll catch some of the ingredients. You'll smell some hops. You'll hear some weird sounds of things happening in the process.
Some clanging and clinging and clanging.
Yeah, but we're really brewing, you
okay.
know, and you're entrenched right in the middle of it.
Yes, indeed. And then pretty soon you guys are going to have a really cool patio. But you said one thing that's intriguing about this is coming from the highway, freeway, everyone can see you guys. And so that was really big to let people know you're here.
Yeah, the highway visibility was a huge attraction for us, for sure. And then we also wanted to, like, educate people. So you can walk a corridor. There's a self-guided tour that ultimately will allow you to kind of see. I think there's 18 panes of glass.
Okay.
You'll be able to see the operation.
Yeah.
You'll see the guys back there working. And like I said, we'll educate you along the way, tell you what, like, water, milling, mashing, some of our community involvement things, conservation. All that product development stuff that we're doing. So yeah, we're really gonna kind of, it's almost like a museum, you know?
Where you can hang out.
Yeah.
But you can't get a cold beer here, right?
Of course you can get a cold beer, a darn good cold beer.
We're gonna show you the massive facility back there. Then we're gonna talk about how many kegs these guys will be able to crank out a day here. You are going to be blown away. All right here at the brand new Fatheads Brewery headquarters in Middleburg Heights. Back to you guys in the studio.
Very cool. All right.